Hey everyone, how are we doing today? Casey here with Ahmann Gaming. Today we are going to be playing a new game called Lumberjack's Dynasty. I haven't played this, haven't even looked at it, so we're kind of learning
Great
this together.
To see you. It's been years, but you've grown up so handsome. We've both missed you.
It's nice to see you too. You look great as always, dear Auntie. I'm looking forward to staying with you.
Well, thank you. You'll have our old house all for yourself. We've moved to a smaller house right across the street. It's a lot easier to keep tidy.
I see you want to sell most of your property.
Yes, we're looking for a buyer for
the house. Those cutscenes are aggressive.
We haven't got the strength anymore, and with no one to help, the buildings are a bit run down.
I'll be only too glad to help you with whatever you need me to do. You realize that, don't you?
Oh, thank you. You're so kind. I'm indeed worried about your uncle. He's too old to be out working in the forest, doing all the heavy lifting himself.
I can imagine. The forest has always been very close to his heart. So how about a little tour?
Follow me. I will show you everything.
So now it's time to follow them.
You know, I'm really fond of this place. I've spent most of my life here.
You're really a slow walker. Your phone's ringing.
Hello?
It's for you.
Yes, darling. He just arrived. Your uncle has a problem in the forest. Could you please get over there and see what's wrong?
What if
yes,
I say no?
Course. Where can I find him?
He's in a clearing behind the sawmill.
What does that hat say?
I
think it's I Heart
right
something.
Away. Take our old pickup. It's parked in front of the house.
Will do. See you later.
I Heart Lumberjack? It was an LJ, so I'm assuming it's Lumberjack. Okay, so I'm going this way. Oh, wow. Look both ways before you cross the street. All right, this will be fun. Change camera. Yeah, give me that. Where am I going? Find your uncle. This is a whole lot to just be on a hunch here. Unless we own something around here. That's gonna drive me nuts. I'm just gonna follow the arrow, I guess. It's easy enough. I feel like I don't deserve this pickup. I think I'd break it. It turns very aggressively. Let's see over here somewhere. Exit. Oh, hey there, uncle.
Hello, lad. Good to see you.
Nice to see you too, dear uncle. Aunt Grace told me you have a problem.
I love how it
stuck
one's
in
like,
the mud.
Hello, lad.
Used to be better at handling
Why, thank you, uncle.
Can you help me?
Sure, no problem. What do you want me to do?
Get on the tractor and try to attach the trailer.
Try.
Let's see if you could get it out of the water.
Well, get it out of the water. Okay, you're pushing. You're being very pushy. I don't like it. Okay. So. I'm basically there. Q. Look at me go. Look at that. I got it right out of the water, just like I said I would. Uncle, I got it.
Well done.
Yeah.
Skill, you know that?
I know.
But this is just the beginning. Let's see if you remember how to handle a tree this time. Follow me, lad.
Okay. I don't know how I'm supposed to see you with the camouflage, but whatever. Ooh, gimme. Oh, look at that. It's with the mouse, by the way, just in case you're wondering.
Good job.
Down. I feel like that's not very safe to just, you know. Meow.
Now you need to cut away the branches and cut the trunk into logs. I think you can load the logs under the trailer.
I the vehicles here. Wow. Give it a try. That was very farming simulator like. Boom! Look at that. Branches. Cut away. I'm basically. Gosh, look at all of them. They're all gone. Okay, so now. I don't know where it wants me to put it at. Oh, right there. Look at that. I got Superman vision. Alright, and then. Boom. Winning. And now you want me to. Get. Well, you can't be in there too. Alright, so now I just gotta go drive next to it. I'm hoping they snap in place because if not, it's gonna be very uncomfortable. Okay, so. Am I able to do it from out here? Okay, this thing is going to piss me off. So I can't do it from there? Well, that's weird. Okay, let's see. I don't know how to work this thing. Oh, left mouse button. This is so much easier than Farming Simulator. So all you gotta do is with your little mouse, which I'm pretty good at the mouse. Cause I'm a hardcore gamer. I don't know why they use enter because my, whatever, I'm just whatever. Boom. Look at me. What do you mean? Whoa, it said 2 out of 3. I was like, nope, I have 3 out of 3 on there. So you want me to drive all the way back through the water. Oh, so we're driving actual places. Am I putting them here? Yeah, I'm putting it in the water. Okay. Yeet. Wow, it just lets go. Okay, well, that's fair enough. You literally just put it over it, and it does what it wants you to do. Okay, so now.
Well done. Thank you, lad. Well, enough for today. Let's just head home.
Okay, so who's. I guess my question is why are we leaving
Thanks
the pickup here?
You did just fine today.
I did amazing.
Help us with the farm and lumber mill some more, eh? Or even think about settling down here.
Or
life is good and quiet.
Maybe.
You'd like it.
Oop. Don't mind me.
You don't have to answer right away.
Well, being I'm playing the game, I'm assuming I'm going to stay here forever.
And then we'll see if you like living here.
Don't you worry. All right, here I is. Boom! I won! Music. It's so copywritten. I hope it's not.
Hello, boys.
Hi.
Did you sort it out?
Of course.
Yes. It was a refreshing
Okay,
experience.
I can't do this
if
music.
If you still feel like it, I will show you around the farm.
Yeah?
What was that?
Have a look around.
Oh, so I'm supposed to follow you around the field. Okay, so real quick. There we go. So I don't get sued. All right. Auntie, you need to walk faster. These are apples.
I've always dreamed of putting up a hive.
I eat apple.
Well, I never did. It would be really good for
food.
Trees.
Whoa, why do I have grilled, 4 grilled sausages? Eat it. Eat it. Okay. Oh, so you have eating and sleeping and all that fun stuff in this game.
The greenhouse is in pretty good condition.
Hmm.
You can buy seeds in the store and you could grow vegetables really fast. Now the workshop, your uncle's kingdom. You can refuel and wash every vehicle here. With a few improvements, you should even be able to carry out your own repairs.
Okay.
It hurts me to see the buildings in this awful state.
Well, don't worry. I'll upgrade it.
You might start doing something about it right away.
Right away.
There should be some tools in the workshop.
Yeah, right now. I'll do it right this second. So let me slide through here. Oh, wait, I can't. Which I feel like you could just, whatever. Pick up nail gun.
So you found something. Good.
Yep.
Now you can try it out.
Wow.
Do you think you can fix this wall?
I just did. I don't know what you mean. Could. I did fix the wall.
You are real natural.
I love how I can just like.
These repairs for building. So if you're in a hurry.
I'm really not listening to her. I'm too busy just.
And you can repaint these too.
Where do I get all my wood from? Because I'm just, you know, yeeting right now. I mean, I think I'm doing really good. Super quick at this. I feel like this wouldn't fix anything, but I'm just, you know, critical. All right. What else can I fix? Need to fix that. Need to fix that. Anyone else need fixing? Oh, this does. This needs a nice fixing. Look at me. Gosh. I'm a natural at this. That's enough for now. Mm-mm. Nope. It's enough for right now to do it all. Or until it tells me to stop. How do I get that? That's gonna drive me up a wall. Oh, there's a lot to fix. I don't know how I'm supposed to get that. That's my biggest thing. Whatever. They'll never get fixed. It's fine. I accepted it. Okay, so we'll go ahead and fix this while I'm here. Welcome, Uncle. Oh, your bench is a little damaged. Don't worry, I got you. Boom! Wow. I feel like as soon as I fix something, another thing breaks. Okay, I'll be done now. It's making me really dizzy. Okay, your turn.
I remember the old days when this barn was full of animals. If you can repair these walls and the roof, you'll be able to keep animals in here again. See if you can climb up and check out the roof. Then you can use scaffolding to carry out the necessary repairs.
Scaffolding. I see what you're trying to do now. I'm going to do it to this side. No, I'll do it over here. Because it wants me to do the roof. Yeah, right there. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, that's cool. Wow. Boom. Look at me go. All right, that's making me really dizzy. Gosh, I don't think I'm OSHA certified to be up here, but it's good. You say you're going to show me the house after I'm already fixing the roof? I'm not just going to stop fixing the roof just because you tell me you're going to show me the house. I mean, what if it rains tonight? Huh? Did you think about that? Aunt or aunt or whatever the hell. There we go. That's this side's all counted for. Holy crap. What'd you guys do before I came here? Ooh, I almost fell off the roof. Look at that. All right. So how do I take this stuff down? So this all just stays in my pocket? Is that what happens? I want to take this. There we go. It's in my pocket. For later. Because I want a scaffold. Hi.
This house needs renovating too.
Oh my gosh! Cozy enough. Do you do anything?
I'm sorry we can't offer you anything better, but at least you'll have a bedroom, a kitchen, and a bathroom.
Disappointed.
You can cook for yourself and relax in the evenings.
You want me to cook for... How dare you? How dare you not cook for me? Am I just supposed to follow you? What am I supposed to do? I fix your roof. I fix your shed. Now you want me to fix your house?
Know the neighbors. I'm sure they'll help you too. We have fishermen, herbalists.
You want me to ask the neighbors farmers, to fix your house?
Peaceful and friendly people.
There's plenty of work in our lumber mill out there. Make sure to check it out as well. You should be able to get it going again, and who knows, maybe even make it profitable.
I can make it profitable. Don't
you need anything, you can always come to us. You can be sure I'll have some treat waiting for you. You know you must always eat well and get plenty of sleep to keep up your strength.
Whatever you say.
See you soon, lad.
Okay. Look around the farm. Go to sleep when you feel tired. I feel tired. I go sleep. Open. It'll close by itself, right? I'm just gonna fix this because I'm in here. And I might as well. I'll just, every time I come into the house or something, I'll fix a room or something shit like that. That must be a different room. I was gonna say that's no way that's here. Look at that. Room is all better. And then what the hell? It's like in there's garbage, and then you're like, you have this beauty. Aunt, uncle, what the hell? I don't know how your whole house is falling apart, but then you have a fucking beautiful kitchen. I call bull spickums. Okay, that's all I'm doing for today. Nope. Oh my. I mean, I don't want to fall through the fucking floor, so I guess I'll do some here. Where's my room? Is my room in here? Don't want people peeping in on me. What if I'm doing naughty things? This room is a mess. Wow, this is actually a very nice room. Look at that. It's gorgeous. All right. Let's put up some scaffolding. Take a week's rest. So you just pop a bunch of pills and just be like, I'm going to sleep for a week. I don't know what's going on in this game, but I don't believe it. I don't believe in it. Drugs are bad, kids. Let's go ahead and... All right, let's keep going. So I want to go downstairs. I don't know how you survive a winter. I mean, this obviously can't be in North Dakota because you would be dead. Spends $5,000 on a painting. Can't freaking do the house. Whatever. How do I get out of this godforsaken building? Let me out. Okay, let's go over yonder. Check both ways. Pew. Pew. There's a car coming, run.
Hello, dear.
Hi.
Good to see you.
Thanks. Hi.
Hello, Auntie. How are you?
I am fine, darling. But you look half starved, dear.
I am.
Here, I've prepared something for you.
Better be steak.
Hello, Auntie. How are you?
I am fine, darling. This, but you look half starved.
This better not be...
Here, I've prepared something for you.
Need me to help you with something?
I haven't heard from Lily for quite some
time. So they need a different reaction for that.
Go over there and see if she's okay. She is a herbalist, so she might be able to teach you a thing.
So did she give me the stuff as soon as I said hello?
Gotta go.
Auntie.
Look after yourself.
Whatever. No, she didn't give me anything. But a good thing I got food. Okay, so now I gotta go talk to my uncle, wherever the hell he is. In a fucking bush? Oh, no. Saw, dude.
Can I help you with something?
Well, yes, actually. Our pickup, Christine, is left in the forest.
Wait.
She's not worth much.
You called your pickup Christine? If somebody stole
her. Would you mind driving her back here?
So you want me to walk all the way over there? To road. See? Good thing I checked the road. I'd have died. And I don't know who would steal this. I mean, I wouldn't mind buying this vehicle, but I wouldn't steal it. All right, don't want to go in the water. All right. Back to school to show my uncle I'm not a fool. Because I'm a just crazy driver. I'm just going to keep on going, not even look or stop. I'm just going to go. Boom. Boom. Let me out. Oh, he moved fast.
I brought the car, like you asked. Oh.
Wonderful, thank you.
Now that I think about it, bad shot.
You could use the truck more than I do now. Why don't you use her while you're here?
Stop calling it her.
I'm sure you like her. You should go and see Oliver. Last time we talked, he mentioned something about his barn that needs some repairs. Perhaps you could help him. I actually feel bad about asking you, but you've seen our old house and farm buildings. They're all in really bad condition. Could you bring them back to life? What do you think?
I have been.
Help us old folks. We will share the extra profit, but only after we sell it. I cannot afford to pay you at the moment, but if you help, you will live comfortably while you stay here.
That sounds good.
What happens if I say no? The game's just over? Just done? Talk to Oliver. Well, let's go talk to Oliver. I could have walked over there, but I'm lazy. I have a vehicle. Why wouldn't I just use it, you know? Okay, what am I doing? Talking to Oliver, or am I talking to Aunt? Up there? How the hell do I get up there? I think it's glitching. I think it's glitching out, guys. So do I talk to the aunt, or do I talk to Oliver, or... Because I can't get up there. I mean, I guess I could with scaffolding, but... Well, I broke the game by just, you know, playing the game. I'm kind of proud of myself for that. I'm going to go see if I can find my aunt across the street. Because that's where she was. Okay, there's aunt.
I spotted
there
a rather
go.
Strange-looking man down by the river. He hid in the bushes when he saw me. Could you please check on him? I must say I'm a little scared.
Will do. See you later.
Yeah, I'll go check that out. Talk to stranger. That one? That's the one I want to go to. Let's go to that. And I'm not going to do the stupid thing up in the sky. It's the thing in the sky, I think, is just telling me that that's the farmstead or something. I don't know. But I'm going to go check on this creeper. I guess I could have drove, but I didn't want it to bug out again. Shouldn't I be doing, like, cutting down trees and stuff? You know, actually working instead of going to talk to people? We've been playing for 30 minutes. And I've cut down one tree. And this thing is literally called Lumberjack Dynasty. Okay, where's the stranger? I don't see a stranger. I don't want to buy that for us. I just want to find this stranger.
Hello there.
Hi.
Hello, young man. Need anything?
Are you Oliver? My Uncle Charles sent me.
Oh,
he told me you
I'm
may
looking
need
for
some
my
assistance.
Uncle, not the
you?
Crazy stranger.
Yes, I am Oliver.
Whoopsies.
I could indeed
Never
use
mind.
Some help repairing my barn.
Oliver? Sounds familiar. Have we met? Well, never mind. That's a great barn you have there.
Thanks. Could you help
me? Thanks.
Unfortunately, I just bought this place, so don't have a lot of money left and can't pay you.
Am I a...
I can offer food in return.
Ooh, thanks, but no thanks.
Wait. Wait. I have an old tractor that I no longer use.
This is the one behind
Charles
you.
Charles told me you have some skills. So maybe this will be a fair trade. But if we're talking about a tractor as a reward, I will need more than just a barn fixed.
What do you mean?
Do you see the forest over there? I need this space, and I don't care about the trees, so you can have them. But I want this area flat.
So...
Deal?
A tractor, you say?
That's where I'm going to start my lumberjacking.
It's a deal.
So, I need to fix his barn, but I also need to chop down all his trees. So, where is this place that he... Whatever, we'll just start fixing. Alright, so now we want to cut down the forest. So is it just all this we're cutting down? Boom! Trees, cut it! Are you gonna fall? No? Okay. I guess suit yourself! So am I gonna need to go borrow, like, my uncle's tractor? So we're cutting away the branches is what that all the fun stuff is. I don't know where I'm going to put all these branches, but or not all the branches, the bushes. Or where the trees go, to be honest with you. No clue. I guess we'll have to find out soon enough. Boom! Timber! Whoop. Gosh. What a lean, mean cutting machine! Vroom, 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 vroom. 4 trees left. Where are you, trees? So you just yeet the bushes, it looks like. Just like, screw you, bush. Yeet. Yeet. There's... go to town, and then the bushes disappear. I mean, that's something I could get behind, I guess. So now he's going to probably want me to build things and stuff. Let's choppity chop chop down this tree. Those are all cut. They just need to get out of my way. Yup. 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 So, a lot of bushes left. And 3 trees. Boom. 2 trees. I mean, it's really easy to get through these bushes, though, so I can't really complain too much about it. Gosh, I'm a pro at this. So, I don't have to hold down the trigger. I've literally been holding down the clicker this whole time because I thought I had to. But nope, it goes on. Life goes on. There's a lot of... ugh, so much going on there. Yoop. So he doesn't want that one cut. I could cut it, though. And I'd do a damn good job at it. Boop. Done. So now I just need to get the rest of the bushes. Wherever they may be. You look like bushes, but you didn't go away. 1 bush left. I feel like it's you. It is you. Yeah. Can you believe it?
Done.
Done.
The farm is in much better shape now, and the trees are gone.
Thank you. The tractor is yours now.
Well, I guess so.
Pleasure doing business with you.
There's so much going on right now.
Do you know anyone who might be able to spare a trailer? A trailer for the logs. Would be a shame not to use the logs from your trees.
As a matter of fact, I do.
I do it almost.
Go and see Isaac by the ski jump. He had one. Perhaps he doesn't need it anymore.
I will. Thanks.
There's so much going on in that conversation. So now this tractor's mine. Now I want to go over here. Good thing I didn't drive. I was totally thinking of driving, and I'd have been real pissed if I did. So, I want to go over here and see if he's got a trip. This thing sounds like it's about to just die. It sounds like death. Damn it! That's the little arrow up in the freaking sky. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna have to go there. Which is so far away. Especially for this freaking piece of crap trailer. Well, I'm gonna roll down that way, and I think this is where we're gonna cut it short. Well, not short. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like this video, go ahead and leave a like. Also, leave a comment, subscribe, and push that notification icon. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!